I should be cautious around here.
Wait a second.
I will get you out. I think you will survive. I know the scarab took your tongue. We can help each other. Akuf told me that you are investigating the scarab. Help me, and I can ensure he dies.
Grandfather! Are you all right? Is he hurt?
Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right. Where's your father, Kawab? You must speak of this.
Father is away, on his great work. Mother! Grandfather is hurt! Soldiers mistook him for a beggar again.
Father! What have you done this time?
He was searching for the scarab. I hope he can help me. And in return, I can protect your family.
The scarab is nonsense. Everyone knows this.
He wants you to read them.
It looks like the scarab is summoning warriors to the city of Letopolis.
By the gods! That is where my husband is.
But the city swallowed by the desert.
It is Father's destiny to rebuild it. We're going to join him soon. Right, Mother?
Yes. My husband Tahaka has been slaving there for months. I'm sure he can help you. He knows everyone there.
If you go, tell him I can't wait to see him.
Yeah, of course I will, Kawab. Not to draw attention here.
Oh, my friend. How can I help you?
God damn it.
come here.
Give me time to get clear!
Yeah, the general!
I should find this Zervos and see what he knows about Sefetu. See if he's connected to the Scarab. I will ask among the merchants, see which are friendly to him.
Pabin!
My dearest, we do not have enough to pay Sefetu his accursed taxes. When he comes, I will tell him about selling myself into bonded labor.
No, no, you don't have to. I confessed our plight to Lady Mahat, and she gifted me a purse full of coins. It will buy us a month or two.
We must make a libation to the gods in their honor.
I heard Nofuris say that they were packing up to move to Litopolis.
Can I tempt you with something? Good. Goodbye.
Heresy is a shit.
They are going to risk the trip?
So she said.
Big friend, tell me of your needs.
The Lachthahirt and Beck.
Farewell, traveler.
Hold there!
Hey! Hold on!
Die, idiot!
That old mute was skulking around again.
Game on you!
Oh! Oh! High position, get at Neo-Gideon? That old mute was skulking around again.
Nick any Sigiriet?
That old mute was skulking around again.
Isn't he from some rich family?
Greetings, friend.
Hey, what?
Hey!
Diamond girl!
Sefetu's eyes.
What are you looking for today?
The harbor master, Zervos.
Do not ask about him. The guards killed him.
Here, Harold Todd.
Care for some dates?
finest in the area. Same ones the brewery uses for its famous beer.
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
Zervos? The harbor master is dead.
Want some fish or what?
I am looking for Zervos, the harbor master.
Oh, I heard Safeto gutted him.
Get out of my way!
Get out of my way!
Dream given form, a new home for you, built by your hands and labor. It is not
without
it. It is a shining lighthouse of hope, all alone in the desert night.
Right position.
You look like a strapping sword. Looking to improve your armor?
Long night?
Very. Sorry. What are you interested in?
At the moment, I'm looking for Zervos.
The harbor master? Of course. Zervos is... away.
Away?
Yes, he's gone to Lotopolis. Attracted by the promise of a new life.
Then he is not dead.
Dead? Why would you think he was dead?
Any further word on Zervos?
Sorry. Who is that again?
Another late night.
Oh, they are all long these days.
I see.
Ah, sorry. I can't help you.
Clear off!
Ha! Huh, Bane!
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
The harbor master? Huh. Why are you asking about him?
I have heard he is missing. In hiding? Perhaps dead.
What would you do if Sefetu put a price on your head?
Ah, I see. I am not one of Sefetu's men.
I don't know anything about it. I don't stick my neck out. I have nothing to tell you.
Finest metalwork in Sais!
Any metal work you need done?
I'm still hunting for Zervos.
Hunting? Sorry, I cannot tell you anything.
The armor horse,
here.
Good day for business?
Not half bad. What are you looking for today?
For Zervos, the harbor master. Do you know where to find him?
You are looking for who? Why? I don't know him. I heard he was dead. Why are you bothering about him? He was a good man.
A good man? So you do know him?
I don't. I just heard others say it. Leave me be.
Any further word on Zervos?
The tax collectors ask for too much. It's not worth it.
Sure.
But what can we do?
Who is that again?
I will not put words between your teeth.
Another late night.
I am going to pack my things and travel to Litopolis. Master Tahaka is building a wonderful place for all.
Sorry, I can't.
It is tempting. But all my family is here. You are lucky to have no wife or children.
You can just leave. Right position, Gareth.
I'm still looking for Zervos.
I told you already. I don't know anything. Leave me be.
Should not be seen in this area.
Hey, wait! Wait!
I have the right!
May God love a generous soul.
Stay there!
They will attack on sight here.
Shit.
Nejai, great warrior. Come, I sell you what you want. You need it, I have it. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Redda has your back in these desolate lands.
You are but a boy. How did you come by such fine treasure?
Plucked from the ancient lands of the desert, the sunken vessels of the Nile, refined by handmaidens of the gods. Weaponry forged in Nubian mines, Persian jewels, and Assyrian treasures. I have it all.
I see. You are well traveled for such a young man.
Old wisdom, Neb, I have acquired from long nights in the desert with my camel.
I will see what you have.
Come, look around. If you want good, Neb, I have other jobs too.
Game on you!
No, no! You don't have to! I confessed our plight to Lady Mahret, and she gifted me a purse full of coins.
We do not
it will
have
buy us a month or two.
That family is so generous. We must make a libation to the gods in their honor.
Oh!
Amosis?
Yes? Fresh cockles and mussels today.
My name is Bayek. I come from Hakuf. He needs your help as a friend of Jeska.
I'm listening.
Since Jeska was killed, Hakuf needs a trusted agent to shepherd people out from under Sefetu's watch.
Dead? You and Hakuf are out of touch. Jeska's too tough to be held by Sefetu. She escaped the firebrand.
What? Where is she?
Back on the river. She took a felucca loaded with supplies to the people she sheltered. She's taken a dangerous route to the southwest past the hippopotamuses to avoid Sefetu's eyes. If you follow the coast, you'll find her.
Away, you blasted river pigs! These bloated lake cows! Help me drive them off!
are you called?
Bayek.
Good to meet you, Bayek. I am Jeska.
How did you end up here?
I got lost. Sailed the wrong way.
I would not call avoiding Sefetu's patrols the wrong way.
What do you know of Sefetu?
Akuf believed you are dead, but you escaped. He needs you back.
Help me get these supplies to my village. There are many depending on me. And we will talk. How do you know Hakuf?
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Hakuf is a great man. Though Saïs is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Hakuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab and Sefetu.
I have smuggled many families like poor Wenis and her son out of Saïs to keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sefetu, he has burned to death.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your blood.
If you say. I hide them in my village until we can arrange a caravan to get them beyond the desert. Hence the food and medicine I bring.
How did you survive?
Sefetu's soldiers brought me to Fort Nikiu, where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods! Sefetu has come! Sefetu's men are burning everything!
Stay here. Let me take care of them. It is done.
So many lives turned to ash. Is anyone left?
We need to be quick. More will come.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
By the gods, you are still alive! I will not leave you here. My cousins have a farm nearby. It may be untouched. Please, help me bring Pentu.
Of course. I will take him.
Thank you for Pentu's life.
I did nothing that you would not have done. He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it, however.
No. Those dogs still hunt for the prick master. I will go to Hakuf. We must find a way to peel Sefetu out of his shell and deal with
him. I cannot bring your people back from Duat, but I will help you avenge your village. Thank you.